dogs are a stability and balance exercise as much as they are an abdominal exercise. What you're going to do is place your arms firmly underneath your shoulders so that your hands are in line. And you're going to sit in a tabletop position with your hips roughly shoulder width apart. Dig your toes in. You're going to raise the opposing arm to the opposing leg and crunch inward. Extend, repeat. And switch sides.